it is wonderful to see you here because you're here advocating for one of the most important populations and one of the most important issues in our country, and that's our future. You know, children make up about 40% of our population, but they're 100% of our future. And you spend your lives and your careers and your time in making sure that this nation and our policymakers do not forget early childhood. It is